Hey, what is up, everybody? Zero Fats here, aka Cam Jennings, coming at you on behalf of EpicConversions.com. What you're looking at is the inside of my EpicConversions.com website. We are looking at a post that I just wrote called 10 Reasons You Should Never Launch Another IM Product Again. Pretty cool post. I just posted it about an hour or two ago. It wasn't very long ago. I want to test this new plugin out that I just got. It's called Rapid SEO Indexer right here. I just installed it. And what it's supposed to do is it's supposed to help my pages and my posts rank really quickly. So right now, I just posted this today, as you can see, December 30th, 2016. And I have I've shared it on Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Google Plus, and Pinterest as well. I've shared it on all these places, and I've done some kind of some grassroots kind of promotion for the article on Facebook as well. But if we look on Google, and you see I'm not logged in here, so there's no preferential treatment. It's not catering my searches. I'm not logged in. Matter of fact, I'll just go to incognito, so I'm really under the radar. And we'll go to Google here, and if I type in 10 reasons you should never launch another IM product again, that's a very specific term, right? I should be able to rank for that already, you know. But when I type that in, you see I'm not even on the first page. I'm not even on the first page for that very specific set of words. So I'm hoping this SEO indexer tool that I bought is actually going to help me with that. And as Rapid SEO Indexer, I'm hoping this Rapid SEO Indexer tool is going to help me change that. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and we're going to come down here, because when you install this Rapid SEO Indexer, you got a couple of buttons here. So we're going to go ahead and submit to Google. That's the first button. Apparently I'm signed into the wrong account. Hold on, guys. Let me just sign into the right account. I've never done this before. I've never used this plugin before. So I've never used it before. So let me go ahead, close that, and let's try again. Fetch. There we go. Request indexing. I'm not a robot. We're going to crawl on this URL only. And we're going to hit go. Boom. All right. And it's complete. Great. Great. I know what none of this stuff means, so I'm not even going to try to attempt to explain that. I'm just going to assume that did its job. Now we're going to go ahead and ping the sitemap also as well. Sitemap pinged successfully. Alright, great. So now I'm going to come back over here. I want to make sure I'm signed out, man. Let's make sure I'm signed out. Signed out. Make an incognito window. And I want to try that again. Did it make any difference? Wow, there it is, man, right there, right at the top. 10 reasons you should never launch another IM product again. That's great, man. That's great. I just went to the top on that in about 2 seconds. Amazing. Love it. I love it. Anyways, that's the newest plugin from Mark Hess. He's the guy behind Download Express. That's a plugin that I use for my membership site. That's a plugin that I use for all my product launches. I really like Mark. He does a great job on his plugins. Amazing customer support if you have any problems. So this is his newest one. It's called Rapid SEO. Sorry, I'm not always good with names. Let me just figure out what the name of this one is. It's called Rapid SEO Indexer. Well worth your $10. You saw how fast it worked for me. I think if you use this, it will definitely improve your Google organic traffic. There's just no doubt about that. When you can just, you know, rank effortlessly like that at the touch of a button, I mean, how do you beat it? Anyways, that's great. I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope this has been helpful. I will put a link to that product below this video. So check it out. Peace.